Okay, guys, first video on this game. I'm going to be trying to get one of the diamond gnomes. Yes, I know. I might have already completed the story, but I'm going to attempt one of the diamond gnomes. And we'll see if I succeed. So, over here is where the diamond gnomes are. Right over this archway. There's a chest right there. There is a log up there. And right around this corner is the button to that. And then a gnome will appear. I've already collected 12 of them. So over here, you go here, and through here, and then you get to the diamond gnome. And I'm going to be attempting this. If I can figure out how to start it. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. How do I start this? Oh, lever. Here we go. Am I just shoot them all? Did I do it? What? Did I shoot it once? I have no idea what I'm doing, guys. What? Is there like something I have to press down here? What do those rocks mean? Oh. Yeah, sure. Okay. I have no idea what I am doing. Do I maybe do it like this? And then that is two, so. And then that goes. Okay, this is fun, isn't it? This is just fun. Time for the backup strat. I'm just gonna keep doing this and hope it works. It did not work. What if? What do these squares mean? Like, I can line them all up. Square. 1, 2, 3, so I'm gonna shoot that. 1, 2, shoot that. 1, shoot that. 1, shoot that twice. No, maybe I do what's off. Okay, let me try that. 1, 2, there is 3. Bam, bam, and then there. Yeah, I'm just gonna be honest. I have no idea what I'm doing. They'll work eventually.
eventually.
I hope. Oh, don't tell me there's even bigger versions of it. Yes. No. What am I doing? Well, that's just great. What does this hold? Maybe if I look at the other one, I'll end up. Nope, they're all glowing. Well, this is ending greatly. What is this? Do I have to pull the lever? Or something? Oh, does that reset it? I think? Let's just color it. Like that, randomly. Yeah, that resets it. So, if anyone would like to type in the comments, I have no idea what's happening here.
That's great to know.
How about we go to this gnome that is outside of the map? Sounds great, isn't it? Okay, here's where I'm taking this word out. Let's see. Okay. I'll be doing a gnome video also. Here's the map with two of the gnome things if you guys wanna go to them. I should buy this area. I think I'm gonna. How many metals do I have? Where do I find that? Five. Right? I'm gonna say five. That's the logs. Uh-oh. SpaghettiO. Yes, I am back. Miss me.
Yeah.
5 of 10, yes.
Yeah. Well, good, what are you, man?
Okay. Yep, you have a great time. It's telling me to go this way. Uh-huh. Please tell me more. Where am I supposed to go? Show me the way. Nope. Going through this way. Sunflower, pea shooter, hate you too. The best combo. This is a not so best player. Now, this is what I hate. I hate this area. But screw you. Abusing me. I think it's it's in here. This is where I activate the boombox, and then yada 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 happens. I was about to say, then you know what happens, but I don't know if you know, because this game just came out, and I completed it. Of course, I know, but the real question is, do you know? Hey there! We can talk this out, right? Friends? Friends? Amigos? No? Okay. Okay, it's in here, isn't it? I believe it is. Right. That's where I put my bullets. Yep, there we go. Okay, yada yada yada. Play me some music. Yes. I love, Sipitissimum, whatever that said. Yes, play me some good music, some good tunes. Good calming, relaxing tunes. Oh yes. I like this music, it's calming. Yeah, it's so funny how you just there, just gone. Just disappear like that. Oh, I found a gnome. Okay, listen here, headphones. No, I hate you, 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 hey, tough. Jesus Christ. Just wait for that. Yes, let me in, knock knock. Took long enough. None of these three guys are behind, right? What is in here? Oh, I see gnome stuff. Don't you just love the gnome stuff? Parkour is needed, apparently. That's great to know. I don't know where to go. Where to go? Oh, God. What is that thing up there? That's my real question. Oh, that's the back of the car. Oh, you have to be kidding me. Okay. I know who I'm being. Let me just real quick. Leveling up in Pyrrhic and the life. Yes, Toe Soldier. Isn't that the name? I'm gonna wait till I get my boost back because I don't trust my. Or we can do that. Meh. I don't want to fall. Find out where to go. Can't wait to fall off this entire thing and get mad. Right there. This is. Ooh. I don't want to press that yet because I don't trust it. I can make that jump. I don't trust myself making that jump. Just give me a little bit of time. Just a little bit. There we go. Oh. Well, that was easier than expected. What was that there? Oh, these. So yeah, if you want to know them, just do that. But that was the easiest gnome I think I've ever gotten. Like, was it supposed? It feels like that should have been way harder. foot soldier's just that good. Anything over here? So yeah, we found a gnome. Button! What does the button do? Maybe that's part of parkour, but I mean, I completed it and I'm not complaining. I don't know how I completed it, but all I know is I'm not complaining. I should go get that gnome. People are gonna be mad at me if I don't. I knew it was a race. Yeah, I'll do a race later. Jesus Christ, aim assist, am I right? It's a good gnome. How do you say no?
Let me check on the video real quick. Yep, that's doing pretty good.
I don't know, but this is pretty fun. I've never really tried actually recording a video like this. Tell me if you guys like it, because I will surely do more of it. This is fun for the whole family. No! What is even up there? Bet you it's a gnome. Has to be. Wait, did that music box make the entire forest fall asleep? Because if so, I love the music.